some time.
The universe we mold around this one of a multidimensional speckles of reality resonates, or you could say it creates, an interference pattern within the fabric of space. If we were to look closely at an individual human being, we would find that the body is made up of a mass of resonating particles, and is in itself a universe. All information exists here and now within our own consciousness. There are places we could go within our consciousness that unite our being with the cosmos. We need to align our minds with the cosmic mind if we are going to find any of the purposes of our existence, or to find answers to some of the unexplained problems, especially as we are heading towards one of the most important increments in the history of our time here.
Deep in my mind, I believe everything is possible.
Your flavor, tell me what's your flavor. What's your flavor? Tell me what's your flavor.
You cannot return. Don't look back, but see the future. There, that is where all will surely be told. The story unfolds, it's printed in bold. It's your destiny.
There comes a time when the operation of the machine is so odious that you cannot even tacitly participate. You've got to place your bodies on the gears, the wheels, all the mechanism, and you've got to indicate to those who own it and those who run it that unless you are free, the machine will be prevented from working at all.
Wrote a song about it? Like to hear it? Here it go.
Free your mind. Free
child. You'll be amazed what you'll find.
When you reach out.
Free your mind.
Simply put, knowledge corresponds to the past. It is technology. Wisdom is the future. It is philosophy. It is people's hearts that move the age. While knowledge may provide useful point of reference, it cannot become a force to guide the future. By contrast, Wisdom captivates people's hearts and has the power to open a new age. Wisdom is the key to understanding the age, creating the time.
Control.